So Christian needs to change it. How's it on streamer mode? We need to change this to streamer mode. And it's enabled. All right. Gamer,
I must
hi.
Wait a moment.
How's it going? How are you? Kurt, come to me, and then we're gonna change the world tier.
Yeah, that sounds good. Yeah.
I'm not ready yet.
Yeah, that looks good to me. Go to veteran.
Nice. Alright, veteran it is.
Alright, so now it's gonna be more challenging. Not really. I literally cleared two events by myself. Alright, we should level up real quick and go here. No, no, let's go to Tithing. Come on. Let's go with the first quest. Rob! Of course I remember you! Lifeline, I think you're in one of my videos.
Impressive.
I mean, I remember you in here.
I'm not ready yet. Thanks.
So, Christian, we watch cutscenes, but dialogue we skip.
Okay.
Are you gonna play again one of these? Of course, Robert. Hey, if you get Diablo, you're more than welcome to join. I am taking a good break from Apex. I haven't played it for over a week. Literally, I have not picked up Apex for a week.
It's been more than that.
It's just I'm just burnt out from it. But also I don't know, it's boring. I'm just bored with it.
We must be ever vigilant against sin,
I broke
brother.
Up with Apex.
Yes, Reverend Mother.
Let the light of Inarius burn away
Gamer,
wickedness.
What's up?
Let not temptation lead you from his holy radiance. Let righteousness sear away corruption and sin. Cast out thy darkness, for
Guys,
only light must remain.
Scary stuff. Philippines? Well, hi! There's a couple of streamers that I watch that travel. They've been to the Philippines and all that.
He sent me on without him.
Putting faith in that old man was a mistake. What could possibly be of greater import?
How's it going? Oh, am I too loud?
No, it's just you were, you know, talking to chat. It's just annoying.
What?
What?
I'm not ready yet.
While we were watching the thing.
Oh. Nah, man, I'm just got done with dinner. You same. I ate dinner and went live. Christian and I were playing Diablo.
I must wait a moment.
If anyone wants to play, just join. We could have up to four people. Let's go here, and then, yeah.
Go where?
I put a ping on it.
Oh.
Okay, so I have a idea. I have an idea of how we're gonna level this at veteran.
I'm not ready
yet. We need to just level up, do some of the side quests so we can level up and then, oh my god. And then we could focus on the main mission, the story.
I'm not ready yet.
So I think we just do a little bit of everything together. And, like, don't fuck me. I'm going towards you, but then you gotta follow me, sir. I am the captain of the game right now.
On my way, sir.
I'm going to you, I'm going to you. Don't worry. My guy is so OP. This does not feel like veteran. Guys, we're playing hardcore. The minute we die, our character is gone forever. I'm not even kidding. And the thing is, I'm very new to this game. I've been playing it for 5 days. Well, not even that. Maybe 3 days in total. Yeah, so, Kirsten, don't just run in there. We need to be a little more strategic.
I do not have enough spirit. I'm not
ready. Get in the gold. You know, did you get the teleports already? Like the waypoints? Some homemade pasta and salad and warmed it on baked beans. Wait. I gotta move down the, it's not gonna let me. Go with it. Nice, Kenny. Sounds good. Chef Kenny.
I appreciate that. I saw eyes in the darkness of the forest before I reached town. Glowing eyes. I've never been so
kinda
terrified.
Messed this up. Hold on, let me re. There you go. Alright. I put it back on full screen. It's still windowed. Hold on. Let's give it some time to acclimate. Alright. Persian, keep going north.
I'm not ready yet.
Okay. I've been told I should go. Well, Kenny, I think you should. It looks like you have a passion for cooking. You know? I think that'd be pretty cool. I think cooking is one of those things that you like either have a passion for or you have a passion for it. And you kind of see yourself doing that. My god, that's gonna be cool.
I'm not ready yet.
I don't know who he is, Uncle, but he's dead. Sir, you did good for this country.
An ability.
Alright, go next.
Fear strikes.
Each time you hear these strikes, your scourges wear an extra attack rating with strikes. Yeah. That's definitely what we gotta do. And then. Corpse explosion. I love corpse explosion. So fun. And now we can explode things. Whoops. What a waste of a potion. Wait, where are my skeletons?
Out of spirit.
And I feel like I can just make it
right away. Not ready yet.
Whoa. I think.
Oh, so there's this dungeon right here.
I mean, that's why you could, like, do business and, like, do a restaurant.
There's a dungeon right here.
Food trucks are, like, really. Are, like, exploding in Lubbock. Like, anyone that has a food truck, they're, like, millionaires.
Well,
at least here in Lubbock.
Well, every chef that I've
especially if you focus, like, on, like, food that. There's a lot of Spanish foods that are just blowing up.
Well, I heard that all these chefs that, like, have restaurants, now they're wanting to start food trucks. Like, food trucks is, like, the way to go.
Essentially, once you scale out, like, once you focus on the food truck business and it does well, then you want to hire employees that work under you, and then you just, you're pretty much the manager.
Out of spirit.
Like,
I'm gonna hey, come to the dungeon.
You can work at home if you want.
Come to the dungeon, dude!
And practice, like, practice doing, like, a. I'm just saying, food trucks are killing it. Like, they're insane.
Also, if you own a food truck, the best thing to do is to partner up with, like, a brewery, like, a local brewery that's just, like, doesn't have any food, and every now and then do like a appetizer Saturday or whatever. And it's crazy.
I don't know if y'all can hear Christian. Gamer, bye.
Why not? You not have me up?
Sorry, I just saw your comment.
You not have me up, or are we gonna use Discord, or are you gonna like, are we gonna just get out of it? It's pointless.
No, I have you up.
Oh, okay.
Say something?
Hello?
Something?
Yep.
Oh, your mic. Oh, I see what's happening. The mic isn't above your lip, so it's not even picking up. Now say
hello?
Something. Hello? Oh, yeah, that's better. Gamer, thanks for coming by. Wasn't ignoring you, I promise.
Whoa! Wolfpack, oh my god! Oh! Yeah!
I'm on my way! I had to teleport to you. I joined the dungeon tonight. I'm just gonna sell. Alright, no, don't sell. Christian. Oh, you're going to there. That's level 10. I don't think we should go there yet. We can. Alright, let's go this way, this way. I just marked it. So, Kenny, I really think culinary school might not be a... I mean, might be a really good idea.
I mean, I believe in...
do, like, shows and stuff. You can do Gordon Ramsay videos.
Here we go.
Alright, this is not Christian, we have to be very careful.
Night's I think I'm blessing. A tank.
If you have needs, checking with the watchdog.
A character feels like a tank character. Go this way.
There is steel for when one. Show your teeth.
You show your teeth, bitch.
Keep them sharp. Keep them ready.
Alright.
I must wait a moment.
Alright, where shall we go? We need to go this way.
He's upstairs.
I must wait a moment.
What is this? I don't remember this. Oh, I've never been. Why do we go here?
In the field
oh, we
the
need to be right
We're
here.
Like
skipping. No, we're literally skipping. Rush, you're boy. Skipping. You know, no, I'm playing by the books. I'm going in order. No, we're not. Oh, we missed one down there. Doing the sort of, you're supposed to be like behind these books, you know what I mean? And then you walk in like this.
Oh, yeah.
And then you talk.
This discussion is not.
Alright, well,
over.
I am gonna go down.
Oh, well.
Yeah, might as well.
Let's go here. No. Yeah, we need to go not there. Like, it's just not a good idea. Let's just travel to Gilchat and then go south.
Okay! Kenny! What's up, Kenny? Hola, Kenny! Dude, I don't know why I'm tired. There's no reason for me to be tired. Maybe I need like a little bit of this delicious marshmallow. Get some sugar. Maybe I need some sugar in my body. Oh, not level 10 yet. Well, let's see what we got here.
Where's the deleche?
It's good. Did you bring your goodie bag upstairs?
Yes, well, both.
Dude, go to me, dude. Marshmallows, actually, really good, actually. From Australia. I just killed them all. Keep going south.
Okay.
There's a quest here that we can pick up and grab.
I must wait a minute.
Yeah.
Sword the entire time. I will change that. ASAP! Alright. go south. I'm happy only doing it at home. Yeah. Home is best place to keep it. Go right.
Alright. Working on it, sir. On my way to the moon.
Night.
Son of man, son of man, a man.
Here in a little bit, guys, I'm going to take a little shot of caffeine. All right. Dude, actually, I needed sugar for some reason, I guess, because I feel better now. What the fuck?
Aww.
No, I really think I was having like a sugar issue.
Yeah, you need energy. You need energy.
I'm looking.
Dude, that no, that'd be your diabetic. That's why it's important to not completely take out sugar.
I provide this. I'm not ready yet.
Just need the extra calories. Not the extra colors. Balanced. Anyways.
My husband.
I'm getting all the quests.
Not while I'm in town.
Dude. Whoa, you see all those bad guys?
There's
in my
guys
corner?
There. Yeah. But hold on, let me get this.
I hope the fish are biting today.
I hope so too. Good luck, sir. Together, because either way, I need to grab the stuff that you.
I know, I need to go down and grab it.
So come over here.
No, I have to get this real quick. The ghoul hearts.
Yeah, over here.
Yeah, I know, I'll go down right now.
There's ghoul hearts over here. They're from the guys I killed right here.
Gamer, what?
Don't worry, buddy.
That was an NPC.
There's a dungeon right there. Let's take this and go in the dungeon. Dungeon.
I'm not ready yet.
I'm pretty sure we lose.
I'm going straight in it. I don't think we lose it. Buck is still there, nice.
Go.
I'm not ready yet. We got
Oh. Where are they?
We
we won't have it in time.
We'll blast on my own.
Come on. Here we go. Welcome, sir. Is she okay?
I'd be dead.
Yeah, she's okay.
I think I can manage.
She's all right. You okay, ma'am?
Please take this.
How's your head? Do that, and then we delete that. Well, not yet. All right, let's go. I wonder if there's anything over here. No. Go now. Doggy, hi! Doggy Eat World. Dog.
I do not have any spirits.
Playing the hardcore mode, our characters actually die. Why are you? My way. My eyes. Oh, I need to put eye drops in my eyes.
Hoist is stuck. We've got to go on foot.
No, I did not do that well.
Hey, that's my mother's charm on your wrist.
It's mine now, girl. She gave it to me when I let her and her friend pass through.
All right. No. I'm back. How do I need to fix the Oh, I locked it. That's why it's locked.
I'm not ready yet.
How do I fix this? How do I unlock? Make what better? And then, boom. Oh. We'll just have to leave it there. Oh my god. Alright, fine. Well, that's a game of dust. Unlock. How am I weak against skeletons, dude? I'm so confused!
I must wait a moment.
Oh, I'll just put that down here.
Round up the knights.
And lead my smells like shit in this cage. I mean, cave.
No.
Smells nasty. Dead bodies everywhere, and blood, and grease, and fat, and water.
Really?
Yeah, it's so nasty. I'm gonna open up this chest real quick.
Don't worry, I don't sell anything. Come on.
Yep, COVID.
No?
Yep, COVID. You got the vid!
This is her destroying. Oh, you're gonna get there.
Yeah!
Don't worry, son. I'm here.
Don't worry, I'm only halfway health. I'm looking for some. Yeah.
Oh boy.
Oh, I saved you, son.
Beams are too damn old. Shaking like leaves.
Help. All right.
I'm not ready.
I need to get this ring.
Stop, Skeleton Captain!
Hold on, go up.
Shubidu shabada, shubidu shabada.
Oh, it doesn't
dee-da.
Give me essence yet.
Sweet up, we do.
Alright.
What's special about this place anyway? What would draw Lilith here?
I don't know why Lilith's coming in.
Yo, Mid, Trauma, thanks so much for sharing the live stream, and Doggy,
no,
thank you so much.
Nothing comes out. That's
yeah, all. Doggy, guys, come to Kick too.
And mid. Mid.
We need some people here at Kick. Lee Rodriguez.
Person's live on Kick.
Lee Rodriguez
wins. You guys go say hi. It's the same as my username.
No, just go follow and then go to TikTok if you want. I just need some followers.
Yeah, just follow.
Lee Rodriguez wins on Kick.com.
Not to mention XQC's on Kick.
Oh, I need to put XUC. Welcome, XUC.
Did you die?
No.
Oh my god. Where are you?
Oh, I see you. Whoa. Oh, I think the next would be Huge Flesh 3, which is here. So we need to get this to level 3. That's like really important. Creates corpse. Over here. All right, here we go. I'm back. I am too. Wait, we were getting attacked the whole time? No, we're just not getting attacked. To us this time. Man, look at these guys dropping like flies.
Don't worry, son. We have blown them up.
Where are they coming from?
We are blown them up.
Open that door, girl.
Oh, man.
I don't think anyone will.
Volthrel from Indiana!
From Indiana!
I think we should turn off the comments on those ads.
Quick thinking.
No?
Sure.
Leave it as it is. Alright. If the advertisers wanted to turn off the let them. Volthrel from Alabama!
Why would your mother leave you? Like
hello,
that?
Everyone.
She wouldn't. Or. She shouldn't have.
Hey!
Doggy, thank you so much for sharing the live stream again!
Hey, everyone, text this stream to your grandma.
Triple tap the stream. It helps lots in that. It actually trims my.
I want one day my dream and goal. My dream and goal is to have as much grandmas in my stream as possible.
Christian needs a couple more people on this stream.
I need grandmas. I need, like, my goal is to have, like, 10% of my viewers are grandmas. That's my goal.
Right on. He does, like, a weird stab, and it's kind of bad.
Don't stop your crying, it'll be alright.
Dude, why?
Just take my hand, hold it tight. Turn around, I'm singing you a song. I will protect you from all around.
Awesome.
I will be here, don't you cry.
Just be careful, don't just run in there. I mean, you gotta do what you gotta do.
Yo yo, I will protect you from. You gotta call me Wambuska, and I'm gonna call you Yo Yo, okay?
Alright, Wambuska, let's go!
Alright, Yo Yo, let's do this, Yo Yo. So stupid. Why'd you come up with Yo Yo?
Because I was too lazy to figure out a name.
Lame. Why not Soroki? Ow. Watch out, that stuff hurts.
I already have a Soroki.
Let's go in the opening.
That's my other. I'm getting there.
Oh.
Onto the river. Gone. I didn't see the thing. Speedrun.
Okay, speedrun this. Where do we go?
I don't know, wherever the guy tells us to go. You have reached your
destination. We need to go that way.
We're supposed to be here, we're supposed to be here.
Oh, follow me, son.
You follow me, son. Alright. Christian, what's your health at?
Over there.
100%. Oh. Looks like you have like 10%. Oh.
At last, alright.
Look
out.
At that guy.
Whoa.
Slay.
you go in there?
Because it's telling me to go in there.
Okay, well, I'll go with you then. No, we're exiting. The ore hoist, that's the way to leave, right? Yeah, so come back in. You might have to teleport to me.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
Okay, I'll wait.
No, just stay there. I'll be there.
I know.
I'll be there in like 5 seconds. Alright.
Let's have a look at you. You can take what's left.
I must wait a moment.
A woman, Vigo. It was one of the women you sent. Only she wasn't human.
She wasn't.
She was.
I don't know
demon,
why it's frozen.
Like the statue.
Oh my God!
Claims
no
she mothered sanctuary. It was a dead bloodbath.
I mean, it's acting like
the
it's
other
still
woman,
going.
Venard. Where is she?
She begged for her life.
It bugged.
Well, it's better.
The stream just
let her deeper in.
I think itself bugged. Okay, hopefully it fixes itself.
She's lost. Vigo, you must listen. Steel did nothing. Spells, prayers, all useless.
Yeah.
Go to Corval. Tell Plow. Raise the army. The father.
I had 414 people come in.
Itself looks sanctuary.
Pretty good. We'll go back live, hurry.
This for me.
He is dead.
He's dead.
I'm done for.
Why is it
your
so
mother
buggy?
Told me this trinket would bring good fortune. To think I trusted her.
No! There it is.
Lilith can't be too far.
Don't do it. Hold on.
What is this?
Continue live. I think it saved everything. Yes. Apply. Why the app is so buggy. It recover. Let's see. Why? ready? Alright, maybe it fixed itself. Did it fix itself? Let's make sure that we're live before. Okay, we're back live. I don't know what happened.
I don't know either.
Alright.
Oh my god!
It's the minute I get off of, so maybe I just need to do
no way it is on TikTok.
What is?
Dude. There's these protesters and there's like boobas.
Yeah, no.
No, look.
Yeah, no, I see.
Why? I'm okay with that, whatever protest that is.
That's pretty cool.
Nice! I like that protest. You guys can do whatever y'all want.
Christian, I'm live. Hold on.
Let's see what this protest is all about.
God. And
I don't know what. I agree. I support them, but I do too. Oh my god. Whatever you're talking about.
Why does this. Why does the cities have to be so buggy?
Oh, that's funny. Reposted that? No, I did not repost that.
Make sure you do not unrepost that quickly.
No, it was like that was weird.
On but on your personal?
Yeah.
Oh, thank God. Now don't view that.
No, I didn't post it on purpose at all. I mean, I didn't repost it at all, obviously, because I mean, I clearly don't want. I mean. People support that. Great. What the fuck is this?
Christian, stop. Christian, no cussing. I don't care. Alright. Is it working? Are you ready yet, Sergio?
No.
Fuck. If this doesn't work, I'm just gonna go live on Kick.
So what's going on?
The studios keeps bugging. Freezing on itself. I think it's every time I go to the game. So, alright, somehow it's working now, but it should freeze now. Oh my god! I'll just read you the live. And we are live again. Ending for fame. Olay. All right. Let's try this again. Entirely sure why the stream is not working. Like, the TikTok Studios keeps freezing. Is it frozen yet? Is it frozen? No, it's freezing up again. I think the overlay is what's messing it up, even though it was working perfectly fine. Alright, is it even working, dude? Alright, I'm gonna turn off. It keeps freezing! Why? God, dude, it's not even working, man. The TikTok Studios app is just so bad.
Try just do it without TikTok Studios.
Like, I want to do Streamlabs, but I can't.
Oh, right.
It's every time, so I can continue the live, but it's just not gonna work. Works for like 2 seconds and then it freezes. 3, 2, it's gonna freeze. Boop. Maybe it's like not hearing the audio or something. And it's going to crash right here. Let's see. I just wanna go live, man. Thank you. lowered the bitrate down. Alright, let's see if this works. Alright, lowered it down, and there you go. The lag. Immediately. The minute I went live. Well, Christian, I'm gonna pause this so I could go live on Kick.
TikTok's not working at all?
No, it's not. It's not letting me. I have to do a support ticket.
What is it, like freezing or?
Yeah, it's the application. No, like everything's fine. It's just.
I need my allies to do that. I must wait a moment.
Escort. They're all dead.
Over there.
It won't.
So why do I need to go live on Kick?
Well, so you create an account.
Well, I have an
Lilith
account.
Can't be too far.
And then you'll use the Streamlabs. Like how we used
what
to
is
like
this?
A long time ago.
Wait a minute.
over here. I guess a little circuit.
Not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
I will join you in 2 seconds. I gotta do the kick thing.
Let me know when you join up when you're ready.
Yeah, wait. I'm doing a trust me.
So cute.
No. Wait, why can't I not?
ready yet.
The dungeon?
Yeah. I don't know if I finished it or not. Oh, maybe I need to go that way. Where are you? I don't know where you're at.
What do you mean? Oh, you have to join me. I had to leave party because I wanted to play, dude. You are fucking shit up.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, because our goal was to do this together.
I know, we are. Just going back.
Accept that.
Wait. What?
Teleport. Okay, I teleport to you. No, we're good. Oh, shit.
attacked again.
3 hours left.
Does Lilith know we're coming?
Of what? Wait, of what? It's hit 5 hours.
I must wait a minute.
Then I'll qualify again. Oh, I'm not chained. Since I was out there, what a strat! Wow, that's a good idea. We just figured something new. Yeah, what a strat! It was trying to kill me the entire time. That's awesome. And I could hear it, like, oh, he just discovered a trick.
My magpie.
A speedrun trick.
She's scared right now. She must be.
Oh my God, duo speedrun.
Go or stay. It is time to choose.
Or stay. Oh, Scooby! I'm kidding. Scooby, Scooby, ew.
She's a good kid.
You know,
strong.
When voice acts, right, people like try to voice act. I find it kind of a little cringe. Well. Like, it's never my the child. Same. It's like never spot on.
To reach Rathma, we will need to cross a lake at the bottom of these ruins. It requires a ritual. I will teach you.
Okay, what are you gonna teach me?
As you wish.
I must say, Gooby Dooby Doo, what are you? Not much to do now. Of course, remember, we're on veteran, so like. I know. Or hardcore veteran mode. I need help. Alright, I'll get him. Shaman is reviving. I'm the Texas man from Texas. I'm Tornado Man. Almost got railed by that guy. Wait, do you need how many hours in total? Three more? And what is it for? Oh, you could get paid for the hour, right? Huh? Could get paid per the hour. Yeah. So I'm trying to hit. Well, I mean, I don't know if I get paid by the hour yet, but. No, you will. And it's. Did you know that's a job they're trying to create? That's cool. Well, I'm it's down. I'll work. A traditional job. I'll do it every day, hardcore every day. I will do anything they want. I will gamble. I actually like gambling. I want to. Gambling is fun. I don't give a fuck.
But did you hear what Ice Poseidon was talking about?
No.
No. Like, you still need to, like, use your money. And then you're pretty much, like, reimbursed. So, like, you're broke, then there's no way you can.
Wait, what?
Because Sus cried. Because he realized that his contract, if he worked, would never be the, like, would not, is not the same. It's, like, thousands of dollars instead of, like, millions. Who knows? Maybe he'll get a good contract.
So he's not contracted?
No. No.
Well, it
he's
makes
still
sense.
Trying to get it.
It makes sense. I mean, I really hope he
Sam
does.
Sam and Ice do.
I know. Like, which is kind of crazy, but I understand at the same time. But, I mean, I really hope.
I don't want a gambling sponsorship unless, like, you know, it makes sense, you know?
Like what?
Like, I want to earn my spot, but also, I think we could do it.
No, I would definitely do it. I would totally do it. Like, I'm not kidding. I would totally do it. Like, I get it. As long as there's, like, 18, like, I get the policies, the laws, like, whatever people are trying to create and stuff, like, sure. But I think if you like gambling, you should do it, as long as you know. I mean, you can do it, like, responsibly. Like
it's
drinking.
Not a moral scope for me. It really is.
Huh?
It's like it's not a moral scope for me.
No, it's not a moral scope for me either.
It's more. more of like fun.
For me, it's the same. I view it the same way as, you know, when people do those jackpot shit in the gas station. Like, yeah. How the hell do you not see how fucked up that is? Like, how do you not see how fucked up that is if you get what I'm saying? But it's legal, so who gives a fuck? That's how I think. It's legal. It's legal. It's legal. Who cares? But I personally don't. I don't view it as a moral thing. I just don't. I don't care. I think if people should get educated, there should be a lot of fucking warnings everywhere. Like,
why are you sound mad?
I'm not mad, but there should be like warnings and stuff on, you know, hey, just know there's a high chance you're not gonna ever win in your whole entire life. But if you want to gamble anyways, then go for it. Woo! Got you, son.
Anyways, I think it'd be cool to get to work.
Yeah, I would love
on anything to stay.
I would do stay in a heartbeat. I would love. That'd be so fucking fun. That's so fun to me.
I mean, I wouldn't want to do all that, like. But obviously, I would do like what I decided as does a good.
No, yeah, there's a minimum. He has to gamble for an hour, I think, minimum a day. Which is so, I would be gambling for like 3 hours a day and then having fun, whatever other fun thing. But there's no point in having a steak deal if you're not having a, if you don't have any viewers, you know what I mean?
Well, I mean, they can always recommend, no, that's not true. Because they can always recommend you. If they, okay, no, okay, this is what separates Kick from Twitch. Okay, TikTok has it to where you literally rely on the FYP for the streams. There's just no way you're gonna get traffic, even if a video goes viral. You still rely on the FYP. So Twitch is better because you're gonna get recommended or whatever and actually works.
Wait, Twitch is better?
Kind of. And then Kick. And then Kick, they're trying to make people that, you know, just trying to make other people like really popular too. Like they're trying to make people get discovered for the bottom, like very bottom. If that's the case, then that's only going to be good for everybody. Like you're going to be helping the smaller streamers, you're going to be helping the top streamers. And it's just gonna appeal.
You know, that actually makes sense if you really think about it. Like, if you promote the bottom, and let's say there's okay, hear me out. Okay,
I mean, that's what they're doing, though.
I know, but that makes a lot of sense. That let's say you start promoting the bottom, okay, and let's say once you hit around 50 viewers, you don't get really promoted. There's no point because you already have 50 viewers. Now it's up to, but they're real people, so it doesn't matter.
No,
does that make sense?
I think they should do what Live Me did and rotate. So whenever you
that's what I'm saying. It's literally a rotation.
Whatever viewers, whenever you had 120 viewers, you would stop getting recommended, and then to allow others to get noticed, and then after like 30 more minutes of that milestone, boop, back up to recommend.
Yes, that's what I was trying to say.
So
this
like,
whole time.
So you're like constantly getting promoted every 30 minutes.
Yeah, because Live Me really had it going. They really had that going.
Well, remember, it was a promotion for an hour. You were live for an hour and it stopped. And then you were down with, like, whatever left over, like, whoever stayed.
Yeah, and they were like, oh!
It was unmotivating.
We got promoted again.
We're on the number one. But I think Kick has it to where you can always be promoted, always get traffic, and there you go.
But I wonder
you can't get people under state contracts, because as long as the algorithm pushes that user who's under that state contract, that's all that matters.
Wow. whatever the industry really liked. That was cool to an it was cool to an extent because you could see like the bias of what they were promoting
of the platform.
So in reality, no, let's just make the people find what's popular, which that makes a lot more sense. So that's why they removed the feature. They
skip it.
Oh yeah. Why that?
Watch out.
That was a good. That was an emotional one. What the fuck?
No, dude, we've seen this already.
Oh boy, here we go.
Oh shit. Almost died. Don't get enough fire, it's one shot.
Yeah.
I'm serious.
I know. Yeah. I hate this boss so much. Let's not die now. We can't. We can afford to die.
Focus on this one right here. Nice.
That blood thing.
Ow. Oh my god. Dude, I'm so dead right here.
No, you're not. You got this.
Mother, no. You won't.
Oh my god, almost died.
Go to the guy on the right. Hell spawn, right here. Just focus on one.
Yeah, I'm working on it. Oh, what the fuck? No! No! Sergio, I'm about to die, man.
Dude, don't get hit by that. You're dead.
No!
Persian, heal.
I can't afford to die!
Just stay, keep a distance so you can dodge.
Oh, we have to stay right here! We gotta stay right here, we're in the safe zone right here.
No, we're not safe here.
No, I think we're safe. I think this is the safe zone.
No!
Back,
focus on
this
one.
They're gonna trap you, she's trying to trap
you. Focus on this one, I'm telling you.
I'm having issues, man.
Come on, finish.
Yeah, I thought she was gonna do some power thing. Yes, dude. Talking about. How is she almost dead? Oh, we trying to save her? I don't understand. So, this is technically the safe area, see?
Not really.
Oh my god.
Crazy.
Dude, hit this guy hard, man.
Kill the guy, the Pit Lord. Focus on the Pit Lord.
Watch out, the lines. Oh my god, those lines hurt. Where my tornado is at?
Pit Lord.
I'm getting this Pit Lord. Get up. Don't get up, sorry. Get up, stand up. No, you're not. Get up for your right.
No, don't get up, the tornadoes or else you get stunned.
Get up for your right. Get up, stand up.
Alright, come on. Focus on the one that's weak, this one. Yeah.
Watch out, those fireballs and strings. Those fire thong burn things.
Focus on the weak one.
Are you streaming on kick?
Oh, nice. We got one.
Sir, are you streaming on kick?
I'm going to you.
Almost died, son. I'm helping. I'm trying to. Yes, got nice. That. Or you did. Oh no, we did.
I did.
We did.
I mean, we all.
We are the champion. Alright, we're gonna tickle that woman. Oh my god. We tickled her so good she died.
We almost died there. Dude. Make sure to heal if you haven't. Heal, because you may never know.
It's such a beautiful story, dude.
We're protecting me.
Just watch. Watch the story. Yeah, I'm here. I'm chilling.
I don't want to hate you. I'm trying. I really am.
Why does
am.
Your stream keep... Oh, never mind.
We're
dude, the bars throw me off,
pay
though. It's like such a
done.
Small stream.
So we need blessed
What's
blood.
What's a small stream? Like
Go
it's movie mode?
Brother. get that blessing.
Yeah, I don't know how to fix
that. Beg if you need to. Whatever it.
It's fine. That video is obviously going to go in the very bottom, so the game will be at the very bottom. Game capture? Because everything has to overlay it.
What are you talking about?
The video button.
Yeah.
It needs to be in the bottom because everything needs to stack on top of it. How did I get hurt?
I don't know. How did you get hurt?
I don't know.
Alright, whatever. Oops.
Huh. You have 17 people watching right now.
No way.
Yeah.
And they're watching me put a misgive on the thing for no reason.
No, you need to put XUC train.
You want me to add them?
Yeah, you need train wreck.
Okay. All right.
And then you need Ice Poseidon.
We're gonna say the squad.
No, literally. You need Ice Poseidon, and then you need
let's do
Train Rex TV.
Train Rex. Yeah. All right. I don't know how we can do this. Save image. I don't know how to save images.
I guess we can figure it out.
That's crazy. There's more Diablo viewers than Apex?
I know. For once in a lifetime.
For once in a lifetime. For once in a lifetime.
Why are you yelling, man?
Oh.
Wait, I'll get out. All right. I'm adding train wrecks real quick. Sergio. Why are you yelling?
Why are you yelling?
Why are you yelling? A new source of sound. Shut up! Trains.
Train Rex.
I know. Oh boy. Where'd I put it?
The noise gate blocks my voice from doing it.
Oh, does it really?
Yeah.
Fuck. You coming banging on the sofa?
Wasn't me.
Then a month and a daughter?
Wasn't me.
I even had in the shower.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm out there, I don't know the lyrics. Damn, did you this? We were both butt naked, but you wanna go next door. How could I forget that I had given up a head on it? I don't remember. I can't find the picture. I don't know where it went.
You're having fun with the audio? I can hear myself, that's why. Oh, did you know you could pin comments now? So I could be like... No way. No way, way. Yeah, watch this. Steak, hit me up, yo. Yeah. No, it needs to be Steak and Drake.
And then he'll be like, hey, why should I hit you up? You know? Listen. Yeah, but you're doing it too loud, and the thing doesn't pick it up.
Stop. Is it gonna go through?
Save image as.
It doesn't want to go through, it's too loud. Yo, I'm Slim Shady cause I'm the real Shady cause I'm the real Shady.
Dude.
Alright, let's play, dude. You have 26 viewers. That's insane.
No, why?
I don't know, dude. But let's go.
No way. Is it really? No, seriously?
Don't question. Just play.
It doesn't make sense. I need to poop. I really do.
No, you don't. You just need to, like, just play and grind.
Well,
come on, Christian.
Here we go.
Where do we go?
No, where do we... Yeah, I don't know. Where are we going?
Let's go back to the... Just teleport back.
Wait, we're not done, are we?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're done.
Yeah, we're done. If you guys haven't followed, make sure to follow. Holy shit. Holy... It'll mean a lot to me if you follow. It'll mean the world if just one more person follows. Maybe if you start crying. If you follow. And we hit 20 followers, I will go poop. Downstairs, I really have to poop. Alright.
I'm not ready yet.
Hey, Sergio.
Yeah?
What are you doing over there? What?
Having a good time.
What do you mean you're having a good time?
Do 1 second.
What? No. What do you... What's a good time, boy?
I don't know, boy.
Dang, how's there 28 viewers and no one's talking? I mean, that's great. Alright, I need to... Oh! Right. I forgot I have a treasure chest. Oh, come on, I thought...
Oh my god.
What?
Alright. You actually have 28 viewers somehow, but...
I know, I...
Alright, let's see, where are we gonna go? Did you unpin it?
Unpin it what?
Okay.
Unpin it what?
I love the sound of this. I love the sound of this. So yeah. I'm a virgin. I'm a saint. I think what happened is that my brain was trying to like somehow think of a song that I haven't heard so in a while.
It's a Like a Virgin.
Like a Virgin. For the very first time.
I think she like cringes at the song now.
Or yeah, I don't think she likes the song. I think I saw that on YouTube. I'm a virgin. I'm glad you're a virgin, Madonna. I don't give a fuck.
Wait. Huh? I don't understand what happened.
Oh, it's like a virgin, not you're a virgin. Oh.
I don't know what this guy wants.
Leave me alone. Oh my god. Oh.
Christian.
Oh.
Oh my god. Yeah,
help me. Dude, we're playing hardcore and I'm playing like I'm not playing hardcore. Like we're in real life. Then why don't they make it a little bit easier to kill these zombies, you know what I mean?
So you, are you coming?
Oh my god, I'll save you! No! Dude, leave him alone! He didn't do anything to you! Oh fuck. Yeah. Oh, I should have used my that ability. I think I would have saved him.
Where are we? Okay, we gotta level up though.
We are leveling up, what do you mean?
No, like, we need to not do the main mission, we just need to level up. Oh, we have to talk to, we have to go to the cathedral.
Alright, hold on, I got a squad coming at me.
Christian, please, come on.
Alright, I'm here.
Go, go, go.
The Catholic place?
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to the cathedral. The Catholics. We're going to go see the Catholics.
Yes, sir. Upgrade, item upgrade.
I'm not ready
item
yet.
Item at the blacksmith. Okay. I mean, we could casually play our.
I must wait a moment.
Our characters? I think it's more fun to watch hardcore, though. Wait, you have a horsey?
You do too. You do too. Just haven't whipped it out.
Where's my horse?
You gotta talk to that, the horse lady.
And then we get it?
Yeah, and then it unlocks.
You know what it is, I'm gonna get my horse.
Sergio, look, we made it on the, we made it on the fucking, after you hit level 10, you make it to the Hall of Fame once you die. Something Hall of Fame.
We made it to level 10!
But the point is to never die. At all.
Yeah, okay. I know, so we're not gonna be dumb. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna be so OP as much as possible. Okay, where's the horse, Christian? Where is it? Where is it?
I'm not ready yet.
It's in the entrance, remember? Alright, I'll show you. I'll map it. I'll put it in the map. It's right here.
Set is active. Pre-order.
Oh, wait, that's not it. But yeah, you're at it.
Yeah!
Sergio, stop yelling.
Let's go!
Sergio, stop yelling. You're gonna get us in trouble.
The demon will come out.
Anyways, where are we going now? Oh, south.
We're gonna go there. Yep, we are gonna go there. Aren't we going there?
Oh, over there. Alright, let's go over there.
And let's go to that blue one right there. And then we can go get another lead.
Oh, we can't sprint yet, I guess. Whoa! I was like, why is he like flying.
It's Harry Potter.
Harry Potter. Okay, stop.
Why?
We're just being annoying.
I just kept going because it sounded like you're about to puke. So I made you puke.
That's the point.
Ew.
That's
I didn't like how that sounded.
Point. What did you just do?
I didn't like how that sounded.
I'm not ready.
Oh my god, I'm about to die! Oh my god, oh my god!
Yeah, that one skeleton is actually pretty insane.
Dude, I'm so weak against skeletons.
Dude. This laughing is real!
Dude, I'm so weak against these guys. Shut the fuck up, shut the fuck up.
I need that one bone spear.
I'll bring them to you. Oh,
I keep not exploding things.
Hey, look, there's an event over here.
Oh my god, I keep...
The Call of the Wicked, Inter-Radiant.
I don't know if you want to do that, but I mean...
Why?
Whoa, event join.
That's what I was talking about.
Call of the Wicked. Sorry, don't bring it in. Don't bring it in. Oh my god, you're so stupid.
What happened?
I'm not ready yet.
Don't. Whatever. Don't freaking, you know, whatever it's called.
I'm wrangling up.
Hey, we can't talk. We have a whole lobby here.
What do you mean, sir?
What do you mean, dude?
We're wrangling them up, dude.
Yeah, that's who we need to kill.
Goddamn. Bert. Eater done.
I'm pretty sure there is stuff in there.
My man is so low, dude.
I'm here, boy. All right, boy.
Boy.
Middle. Oh, I'm lagging. Lag. Okay, don't hit that. That bone spear. You're dead.
Watch out.
Like I ain't joking, man.
I'm telling you how sound sounds like. Accents sound like to me. And then. That on the map?
No, I just remember it.
Oh,
god. How's it going, everybody? How's it going, bros? My name is PewDiePie.
Hello, my name is Christmas. How's it going? How are you doing?
Hello, everyone. My name is... How's it going, bros? My name is
Costco. Dude, we're saying random shit.
Yeah, just what it is.
Yeah, no. Oh. Getting attacked. Anyone gonna help?
No, you what? What are you doing?
I'm current.
you have balls of duty right now. I don't think you realize that there's a big ass Reaper right here.
Okay, well.
I'm trying
to see what level up thing I need to pick.
Why does it take you that?
I have one. Demon on the stars.
Storm Striker. Yeah. I have too much faith in myself. I'm like clearing all these guys. Alright.
I don't know what
to... I gotta do the same.
What?
I have an ability to do.
What else should I unlock?
Here in Lubbock, Texas, we have Misgith.
Ice Poseidon.
Hey, what's up, everybody?
My name is Michael Jackson.
How does Misgith sound? Like, I know how you sound, I just can't copy.
I don't remember. I mean, I just...
Mott! And he uses, like, the Razor headset.
Wait, hold on, dude. Shut the fuck up. I'm trying to figure out what this does. Cool down. It says shape shifts to the house, just healing you for 20.
Oh,
nice, I can
heal
myself.
Dude, this bone skeleton corpse bow is absolutely insane. I'm horrified from him.
How do I sprint?
Oh.
Where
are you?
I'm right behind your ways.
Alright, dude. Alright, dude. Fuck it, dude.
Dude, that was pretty sick, wasn't it?
Watch out! We got those bones. It's like a trap. Like, it makes you focus on the guys in the circle while you get bowed. And that's, the bow is the actual thing that kills you.
While you get bowed?
It's like triple shot and you're dead. There's an event right here we can try.
Alright.
Can you get on your thing, please? Your horse? Ride your horsey.
Alright.
Oh,
I'm riding my horsey.
It's the same event. You wanna do it again?
Yeah, why not, man? What are we doing?
Alright.
Oh, no, it's another event. Alright, action.
Remember, you can always escape. You can always escape.
All right, action.
Now the goal is to keep running
and to
see
protect and to protect the mastery guy.
That's actually who we attack. Is the archer
and the master guy.
Oh, there's another guy on us. Cool. Oh, another teammate.
Shit.
Oh,
shit,
dude, watch out!
Look, I healed myself.
Yeah, he knows what's up. He knows what's up.
Guys, what's up? Oh, I went blind, boys. I wonder where that came from, though.
Whoa, this guy, this cancer guy, is literally, he has the spell that makes it go to sleep. And so this is like a W.
Not ready.
Yeah, we're almost done.
Yep.
Yeah. Boss dude, left side. Stop yelling. Sorry, I can't hear myself. Why not? Because I can't hear myself. It's like an arcade in here. In my ears. An actual arcade. You know how they're so low and you have to yell? Yeah, that's exactly what it sounds like. Oh, we got a key. Oh, that goes to attack. What are you talking about? Oh, where's that key? We need it. We can go open up a chest somewhere. I don't know where, how close it is. But... Oh my god. Okay, I got rid of the, got rid of the shield. I don't know why, but I did. No. Where are you going? Magic two-handed, no. And then, hold on. And then that.
We have a team, boys.
Where's our team, boys? Where are you? Where are you? Okay. Oh, you're going to the objective?
I'm going to this dungeon, dude.
No, I didn't. Dead. I don't know when I did that, dead.
I'm in this dungeon, dead.
Welcome to the jungle, guys.
How you doing, dead?
Wait, where are you? Oh, sweet. We can all go in the dungeon together.
That Diet Coke was strong.
You also need a picture of like XQC, maybe Amaranth.
Whatever. Just to have them up there.
Not right now. We're in a dungeon. No, you need X. You need Midskip.
I need to be live for another 2 hours. Oh boy.
Wait. So you in one night?
Just in a month.
Oh, so let's finish that then.
I know,
oh, man. That'd be 1 o'clock. We always stay up till like 5 or 6 anyways.
It's fine. I've got a shower.
Dude, you don't shower. You
smell like shit.
Stinky all night, man. It's just what it is. You do it for the cause. You do it for the cause.
It's a
there's no time to be comfortable.
It's a subathon.
Sometimes
you
can't
shower
itchy ass
until the timer runs out. Dude, that'd be terrible.
Sometimes you just gotta be stinky. Fuck.
Stop yelling, man.
Yeah, do it for the cause. And that is becoming a big streamer on Kick.
Imagine.
That is stank.com. That is XUC. Welcome to the jungle. And that is Trainwreck TV.
Imagine
being the man,
shower.
The god.
Sergio, imagine not showering for until the challenge is over. Like a subathon.
Wait, I can't even hear you.
Imagine doing a subathon and you can't shower until the timer comes out, runs out.
I'm down.
I'm not.
That'd be stinky.
I mean, yeah, you should, and I'm just there, not around you,
how about
playing video games, you know?
How about you just shower and just...
No! What the fuck, dude? Oh, no! Oh, R.I.P. Yo-Yo, R.I.P. Oh, no! Sergio, my twin brother, died! Sergio, dude!
No.
you fucking
damn
idiot.
Damn it, dude.
You know what?
What the hell?
Hey,
I was too involved in our conversation.
Quickly create a character and join me.
Alright.
How did you die?
God damn it! Where's
stupid.
My name? We got fighting Yo-Yo.
You and
your
fallen
idiot. Has gone to the Hall of Fallen Heroes.
Damn it. I'm all alone. I'm all alone.
Cause I'm all alone.
Why am
no
I in here?
Way. God fuck! Damn it, God! Why fuck, dude? I can't believe that happened. Oh my god, dude! I'm so mad right now.
Are your cheeks red?
What happened? Like, what the fuck happened?
Dude, what the fuck?
Are you not able to play?
You're the one not paying attention.
Fuck, there should be a way to skip all the intro bullshit. An angel
walks among men? No, that's not the point of hardcore. Hardcore is supposed to, like, level up or something, you know what I mean? Fuck, I don't understand.
Alright.
Oh. Yeah, I'm not dying, so...
Okay. I mean it. I'm
Did
so mad right
now.
Did
you just yell in your hand?
I yelled in my fist. Then it muffled everything. It works. I've never done it till right now. That was awesome.
You're an idiot.
Were you able to hear it? Like, went through?
No, not at all.
I was like, I'm the best. Just running through. Why didn't I heal? I need an auto heal. I need an auto heal that heals every, like, I don't know, when it goes a certain level. Alright, what should I be?
Oh shit. I'm fine.
What is your other character? A sorceress?
Chat. I need...
Hey, I'm a druid, man!
Hep fast.
I'm gonna be a woman. Wait, are you a druid, Christian? Are you a druid? Who's that?
This is...
Come on, dude.
A druid. I'm a druid. I'm a
okay.
druid.
So
bro. while I wait a little bit, I need to use the restroom. Okay, be right back.
Oh, dude, she's so hot automatically. Oh, man, dude. Okay, I'm gonna... Oh, wow, no. Customize... Dude! What the heck? What the hell, dude? She's hot. Oh, my God! Alright, this is it. This is it. And then I think everything is fine as it is in heaven. And her name is going to be Yo-Yo Ma. My name is going to be Yo-Yo Ma. No, it's not. It needs to be something else. Let's see. And then the other one's gonna be Yo-Yo My Dick. God damn it! So fucking stupid. Oh man. Alright, well, what should the name be? She is so hot. Oh my god, she could not die.
Oh my god, she is hot.
She will motivate me and we will
not die. Oh my god,
die.
I can't believe I
she
said that. And did that with my voice. It was like music. It was
oh.
music. It was nothing what you think it was. It was music.
Oh.
Dude, I would marry her in a heartbeat.
Dude, I would do the opposite.
What? What's the opposite?
The opposite of marriage?
What is it? What is it? What's the opposite?
The opposite of marriage is not divorce. It is. Yeah, it is divorce. Stop. All right, let's go, man. Hurry. Nah. Create the name. Okay, what should be the name? Don't let me say it. It is going to be... I'm going to ask ChatGPT.
Oh, no.
All right, let's ask ChatGPT. Are you ready?
Yeah.
What should be my Diablo 4 hardcore character be named?
I think it should be Mike Jackson.
Oh, Bringer, Shadowbane,
My God, what the
Soul
fuck?
Reaper, Bloodstorm, Nightfall, Vengeance, Death Whisper, Nerdle, Funny, please. Yeah. Fuck everyone.
Alright, we got.
Yeah.
Wacko Who's Mancer. Your daddy?
We got Wack.
Who is your daddy?
Oh, no. My glasses got dirty. Oh, they're on the road. Butterfingers.
Dude.
Oh my god.
Shut up.
Clumsy Knight. Misadventure. Jinxed. Juggernaut. Bumbling. Berserker. Laughing Grim. Prankster Paladin. Hapless. Hero. Silly Slayer. More, please. And more. Money. It's gonna get offended watching. Oh, no. Why? What? How do you even say that? Rifle Welder?
What kind of names are those, dude?
Oopsie Crusader, Quirk the Barbarian.
I don't like those names. Mischief, they're like Maid, real names.
Chuckles, Slayer, Clueless, Cleric, Whack,
Steak.
Don't worry. Steak.com.
Yeah. Steak.com.
Oh, it didn't go.
Oh, did I already get it?
Steak.com.
Steak Gamba.
Steak.com.
Let's go, man. Sir, let's go.
So should I go adventure?
No, the veteran. Join me, dude.
Okay.
Get on your little horsey.
Wait, what if I just say steak? What if I just put steak? Wouldn't just a character just be steak a better character? If it's just steak?
No, dude, steak.com, that's funny.
Or,
I just went through this door.
Steak, no.
Alright,
steak.com. Veteran start. Except, all right, our goal is to be the number one player, and then Steak.com wins.
Oh my fucking! Oh,
here we go again. How am I gonna kill you? All right, Christian, don't do crazy stuff.
Oh, sir.
You gotta wait for me.
I'm not doing anything crazy.
Now, okay. I'm the president since you died. I'm officially the president unless you beat my score. Oh, oh my god. Oh shit. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
I'm not ready.
Oh.
Ah! Oh, oh yeah.
Oh no, mommy.
Hey, hey. Hey, we don't do that in this house. Oh shit, what the?
God damn it!
Oh fuck me, dude. That
was so fucking stupid. It's hard to stop.
Sorry, I was crying.
Oh my god. Okay, how do I see my fucking character now in the in Jesus room? Where is it? Where's the Hall of Fame that I want to see? Oh my god, is there not a Hall of Fame? No, there is. You just gotta find it. No, there's not. No way. There's not a Hall of Fame, is there?
It's not a Hall of Famer.
Oh, fuck. Where's...
my...
Diablo Hall... of Fame located... Oh my god, it's a website.
Oh, look, I got a talent that I gotta do. It's called Arc. You know, we need specific characters for when we do, like, you know, life. Huh? I'm tired.
I don't understand.
What did you say? You... Hi, Mr. C.
Hey. What?
Siraki said hi, Mr. C.
Hello. Hello, sir. So.
Hey. I'm just trying to find a clip something on a kick for you.
You tried.
I don't know. Let's see where it takes me.
Oh, did you clip where we died? Does that even work?
Man, what? Oh shit, dude! It's Harry Potter. I'm playing Harry Potter. Like, she's Harry Potter, I mean.
Alright. New character.
Yeah. So I'm state.com and you do kick. But hurry!
Okay. I'll be good.
Someone's gonna do it! Be barbarian? Since you. Yeah, barbarian. Because you. Do the class that you already know. Because I did have. I had a mancer,
yeah,
and
I,
then.
I was a druid. That wasn't my class.
Is that the one that you're with me, like, at a higher level, that we can't die?
Dude, this is like a tank, I think.
Okay, go. It don't even work. No, don't customize it. Don't worry.
Of course I'm customizing.
No, Christian, you could change it later at the wardrobe.
I know, I got this.
I'm not even kidding.
Yeah!
That was stupid.
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, let me go get a charger.
Alright. Okay, what was it? Kick.com. .com. The
oh, dude.
Okay. Kick.com, here we go. Are we veteran? Okay, all characters below level 10 will vanish upon death, while characters level 10 and above will be remembered in the Hall of Fame Heroes. Where is the Hall of Fame Heroes? Oh my god, it went through. Yeah. Kick.com.
This is big. This is huge.
Hall of
Fame. Okay. For humankind. We cannot die.
It was forged
no, I don't
as a
wanna
refuge
fucking die.
From the
and then once we get to level 30 without dying,
instead,
maybe, it just maybe, Stake will give us a shield.
Before I freeze.
And verification. Huh?
Diablo 4?
It's Diablo 8.
Alright.
This is the Adapt Dark Hours. This is welcome to the Ortigas Twin Show After Dark. This is where if you don't like to talk, you know, listen to the things, then yeah, you might just not be here, but yeah. We're talking more adult stuff, you know? Alright, I'll meet you. Wait, never mind. What am I doing? Just gathering. What am I gathering? Oh my god, they zoomed in. That's such a bad graphic. Oh my god, this is crazy. Oh my god, I love this girl.
Hey.
Her character, but you know.
Like
in a parasocial way.
La la la.
Persian, just speedrun everything.
That looks good though.
Yeah, now speedrun.
Alright,
dude. Hurry!
I'm mourning my fucking character that just got died because of fucking lag.
Okay, dude. you don't need the effort in every sentence, okay? Maybe, like, make it a little more rare. You know, make it rare done, you know? We want a rare done.
Dude, this sucks. It really does suck.
Yeah, I know.
Dude, that's Wambuska!
Ooh, I leveled up, yeah. I leveled up, baby.
Alright, okay.
You like that?
Anyways, let me go get more water, and I'll be right back.
Enhance Arc Lash. I'm gonna get hemorrhoids by sitting here for too long. Just kidding. You know what they gotta invent? An anti-hemorrhoid chair. It's where when you sit down, you get hemorrhoids and just goes away. Or it prevents them. Oh my god, where am I going? Wait, I have a horse. Oh, fuck, dude, I have a horse. Holy shit. This is sick. Oh, my God. I have a horse at the beginning. I have a horse at the beginning. Ooh, let me attack you. Oh, wow. Nice. Dude, that bear is fried. What the heck? Da-da-da-da-da. Head up to bed on pam 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 pam. Oh man, okay. Oh god, I got bowed. Not in that way, everybody. Alright. Oh man. What? I blew that door up? Oh no, I didn't. I was gonna say, god dang. Strong. Chef's bar.
Ooh,
leveled up.
Hello, this bar.
Charged bolts. Where is the charged bolts? Charged bolts. Where is this? Oh, there it is. Nice. So that's X, alright. What is this? Oh my. No shot. That's so cool. Why is it not throwing it correct? Oh, it's a... Wait, what? Oh, you have to be at a bigger distance. All right. What is this? That is OP. Oh my god. They're so weak against these skeletons. Oh, that's a stun? Oh my god, already leveled up, what the heck? Oh my. Alright, so we gotta go here. We need charge bolt. Teleport. Oh, here it is. Flickering arc lash. Okay. Flickering arc lash. What is this? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, so at 9. Whoa, that's what that is. You see, you're charging that ability. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No way, that's what that means. No way. What are you doing, son?
Just hanging out.
Just hanging out. Nice, 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 nice. Nice. That's good, that's good. That's good. invited you to their third party. Oh my god, we did skip everything. Yeah, you can even get a horse. Dude, how do you drink that much carbonation in one go?
I don't know.
Why would you do that to yourself? Alright, come on.
I was
get it out. Pull it out.
I must wait.
Oh, dude! Look! Kick.com, steak.com!
Oh, that's sick!
Yeah.
Wait, steak doesn't have an E.
You know that's a video, right?
What?
That's definitely a video. Yeah, like what we're doing. So I'm glad you're streaming it. Make sure you have your bots on, because we could edit some of this. That we've already said some funny stuff already. Like we do have multiple videos from today, which is kind of crazy.
I just don't remember what it would be.
All right, let's speed run this. Go to the objective.
Abandoned town.
Demons. Everywhere. Fangs in the dark.
Where is it? Oh, there it is.
Here, left side.
It bit me!
Careful! He's a wild one.
Oh, fuck.
What's it to you?
Come. I'll explain.
What?
I put a smudge on my glasses.
There is evil staring in the room.
Do I need to put on some sweats?
I have frozen. Fuck, I got out of my vehicle. Oh man. Oh!
I'm gonna go in the ice. Oh, wins.
Not ready yet.
They gave me some good gloves. And boots. Oh, wow. Alright, we gotta go here. Yep.
And I'm already.
Shut the fuck up. Damn.
You had to finish it.
Hey, I had to finish it.
Yeah, but you're not just like letting it, you know?
All the wrong.
Coming this way. There's a chest here.
Nice.
Shab it up, shoobadoop, shab it up, doobadoop. Shab it up, shoobadoop, shab it up, doobadoop.
Watch out.
Why would you do that? Imagine if I died right there. That got me down to 50 HP, just letting you know.
No way!
Yeah.
That sucks.
It could have been a disaster for steak.com. Come this way. I'm really strong against, I mean, weak against these skeleton lands. Skeleton. Skeleton. That's like a weird ass, like, chain. Yo! Slap!
Oh,
Yep.
Oh my god,
no.
Where are you? I'm about to die for lack of a moment.
I got an ability, I got an ability. Let me do it real quick.
Okay.
Hold on. Charge bolt, flickering arc, lash. Flickering arc, lash. Oh, I already did that. So then we're at arc, lash number 2 and 3. Arc, lash 2 and 3. So just 2. Alright. That works. Oh, and I teleport. That's why that pulls it there. Gotta kill the shaman. That's a priority. Nice. I've literally died because of them before. Not this one, but outside.
Outside of the school.
Steak.com.
Yeah, your kick.com.
Where are we going? Steak.com.
I don't know, man. Oh, we missed it. We gotta go this way.
Fuck. Okay. Alright, steak.com.
Alright. Alright.
I'm here.
Alright, kick.com. That's who you were. I forgot.
Alright. What's in this room?
Oh god. Oh boy! Oh nice.
Right.
You slapped him silly.
Trying to figure out what it would be.
You slapped him really silly.
Storm strike.
I slashed
you. You are my protector.
I am your protector, the Lord Jesus Christ, amen.
Alright.
Oh, I don't even know what kind of weapon I need. Let me ask.
Alright, I think that's right.
Hold on. I need to ask. What kind of weapons it this needs as sorcerers? displays beneath the item name type represents the strength of your gear and directly impacts the capabilities of your character. Higher item power generally indicates stronger gear, but it's important to also consider the affixes and the affix of a line with class and build. In some cases, the lower item line. My god, what is this? Can I figure it out?
Sergeant, what are you trying to do?
Figure out, like, what weapon I need and stuff, and I can't figure it out. Because I'm just not understanding icy veins for some weird reason.
Well, at this, right now, it doesn't matter. Alright. Like, it really doesn't, yeah.
Alright.
Chest right here.
Alright. It wouldn't let me unlock it, what the heck? Oops. If we die from this guy, I'm gonna be so pissed. Kill him, you know what happens.
Not ready.
Get overwhelmed. Good job, kick.com.
Good job, steak.com.
Good job, good job.
We're doing good. That was some good strategy. We didn't talk because we were focusing.
We were freaking, like, lasered in on trying to figure out if we were going to survive that, because that took longer than expected.
That was a pretty tough one.
Yeah, that took a little long, a little too long. Alright, if you could just, get in your high horse.
Yes, ma'am.
We gotta go here. Go down. South. Ooh, I got abilities.
Turret's blocked.
Kind of a bitch.
Clear up when the storm is past.
Abilities.
I must win.
Abilities. Arc Lash. I have to go this way.
You've returned.
Not for long.
The old room.
Yeah, man.
Oh, Sergio, let's go. I think it's because we didn't do the been riding horses and stuff.
No, it's because we're both characters that we're supposed to be like not together, you know?
Sergio, why?
Who are you then?
Well, one of us isn't like a tank character, so. Like, we're both at long range. Like, support.
No, we're not.
Yeah, we are. Whoever you are definitely not tanky.
Yeah, I am. Think. Look at
which
me,
way?
I'm huge.
Oh, shit. We missed it. Where is
Get it? On the horse.
Okay. I've never been here.
What is this?
I've never been here. There's all these goodies here.
Oh, that's the entrance.
I must wait.
Oh
a
my
minute.
God.
Music's so Christmassy.
Only fire can cleanse the darkness in this. Have a look inside. Hurry. I will prepare. All right,
make sure to skip it.
I skipped it. All right.
Is this real?
Thank the light. Looking for the top.
I'm getting on my high horse.
Getting on my high horse. Remember, we're on our high horses because you're kick.com.
Amen, sister. Alright, I'm out of here.
Alright. Wait, you can't go that way.
Shit.
Why not? Because they didn't open it for us.
Why not?
Because they just didn't want to open it up for us at all whatsoever.
Why not?
For absolutely no reason. Go right here.
Okay.
Wink, wink. Okay. All right. Oh. Oh, I don't have to be too close. What? You know, I gotta make sure to look at my health.
I agree.
Cause, I don't be looking back there, you know.
We didn't win. Wait, did we not get a chest or something?
That's it? No, but we just did it for the cause. I'm pretty sure 99.9% of people do this.
I must wait a moment.
And they're like, what? That's lame. Dude, I don't know where to go.
I'm just skipping through it.
I'm not ready yet.
I'm not ready yet.
You ran into that?
Yeah. Yeah, dude. Why is it so dark and stuff? Like, I don't get why it's like
that's
dark.
How it starts. Remembered? Alright, steak.com, let's go this way.
Alright. Wow, she's so hot. Oh my god.
My character's hot too.
Sorry, I had to look at the cutscene.
My character's hot too.
Jesus. You know?
That's what you were doing this whole time?
Well, I was taking a sip of the Dat Coupe. And then
no,
like,
you watched
well.
The cutscene that we watched a billion times as we died a billion times.
Just don't die. Because we both died on our own somehow, I think.
Alright. What do I need to do?
I don't even know where we need to go. Okay, to those guys.
I cannot do that here.
Come on, boy. Talk to this guy.
Oh, we gotta slay the fucking trolls or whatever, whatever they are. Oh.
They're just trolls under the bridge.
They're called the Fallen. Mirroring Fallen Shaman.
His voice is like,
I know, so I don't understand what the fuck he's saying. It's like he's farting out of his mouth.
No, it just sounds like holy seawood? What? Which troubles you.
Then cast it into the brazier. As the fire burns the wood, so too will the light burn.
And like, just shut up. We need to be able to skip this. We don't need to look at this. This is tutorial. There needs to be a way that we just skip all this.
I mean, that is true. It's kind of annoying.
Like,
well, I guess this is part of the thing.
Son of a bitch.
Hey.
Oh yeah. You gotta purchase that stupid sword. All right.
The old man sold me this too. Said he didn't need it
anymore. I stole it.
I think he'd want it back.
I stole your sword.
No charge.
Sorry. But it must have been done.
But it must.
But it all just must have been done.
Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
Yes. Oh, I see it. Oh my god, I didn't get that fucking thing. Alright. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here.
You can trust your mind with us. Father's.
Maybe I did this wrong.
Dude,
I am confused. You gotta talk to this man, dude.
I tried, man.
May your road be calm.
Literally, I was on him and just would not do the quest thing.
I'm not ready yet.
Dude, no. You know what? Alright, it's time to go do something else. Maybe it'll, like, debug itself.
I'm not ready yet.
There's a quest up here. There's a quest up here, cave.com.
Cathedral. Sacrificing. Sacrificing. There was a prophecy.
Oh my god.
I'm not ready yet.
What the heck?
If you've got the makings, I can mix it.
I'm not ready yet.
I'm gonna leave and come back then. Is it bugged for you too?
Yeah. I think it's bugged.
Okay. Do the same. Dude, I can't believe we have sweets, man. Oh. It's beautiful. One more hour left. Go. Coca-Cola. Zero. Alright, that was the commercial.
Alright.
Not while I'm in town.
Alright.
So, what
it
do
works.
You like on that piece of wood? I'm off to the dry steps in search of that pack of fear or cowardice. But, well, cracked hooves, sway back, cloudy eyes. This poor thing is practically crumbling.
Ah. Wait. The old man sold me this too. He said he didn't need it anymore, but I think he'd want it back all the same.
Ah. Yeah, bugged out.
We keep our stables clean, dry, and
warm. Wait, what bugged out? No, like, we're back. Yeah, like, before it was a bug.
Not while I'm in town. I cannot do that here.
We were born in sin, children of darkness. But the Father's light can be sought through penitence and faith. Walk in the light.
Here, take the night's report before you go.
Reverend Mother, I received a report of a potential demon sighting. Horned woman near Yelesna Mines. Performed routine inspection.
Fuck me, dude.
Nothing yet.
God damn it.
Sent in priest and escort of knights. We'll report in when we find.
Yes.
I cannot do that here.
Yes. Yes, sir, dude. See, Blizzard Entertainment in front of my face. Mm-hmm. Got Diablo.
I need time to do that. I'm not ready yet. Ready yet.
Nice, it worked.
Thank you.
Where are you? I'm over here. Where are you? Send me an invite. Spawn. Wait.
I'm not ready yet.
Kick.com.
Hello, Snake.com.
Hello. Hello.
Hello. Hello.
How do you think? How do you think Snake.com sounds like?
Hello.
Like train wrecks.
Darkness encroaches on the light. Dull swords must be sharp and armor polished.
All these guys here.
Oh, you want to kill them?
Yeah, we're supposed to. I'm gonna get these guys to get those. Oh man. More guys here. Nice.
All
more
right.
Guys here. Oh my stop. Just 1 second.
I had a little play of the boss file.
You don't do that. You better not fuck us up, Christian. I'm telling you.
Or what?
I don't know.
Flickering arc lash.
Charged bolt. Flickering arc lash. Arc lash 3. It is at 3. Teleport is next.
Where's teleport? Dude, where's teleport?
Oh my god, where's teleport?
What does that even look like? It looks like a pyramid.
dude.
What?
Oh, is this it? Yeah, that's it.
Oh. You trying to mess me up?
I'm proud of you.
Thank you.
Thank you, son. Alright, where are we supposed to go now?
I don't know.
Oh, we gotta go this way. Oh.
I must wait a moment.
I wonder what happens to my horse. Oh, great. Just do your best. Don't worry, I got him. I'm gonna get him for you. Just come to me, come to me. Come to me, come to me. I can help you. I can help you if you come to me. I'm a lightning bolt. God. Will I help this person?
Now give me some help.
I don't know who it was though. That was awkward. I'm coming. Where are you? Whoa, that was cool. What is that? What is that? What? That is not teleport. Transform into lightning, becoming unstoppable and urging, surging to target location during surging to the target. Oh my god, what? I don't know what I just did.
Mother and I studied her.
Alright. Man and woman!
The damn hoist is stuck. We've got to go on
hoist.
Foot. Look out!
What the hell? Go here. Frost Nova. Frost Nova. Yeah, I got Frost Nova. Okay, is this, are we even in the right spot?
I'm not ready yet.
We just did a circle.
I know.
Oh my god.
round up the knights.
And leave my mother in Lilith's care for as long as that will take? I'm going on.
Ooh. Oh my, I didn't know I could do that.
Yeah. Bad. Nice.
I must wait a moment.
I just got slapped. They're just getting slapped.
Shaking like leaves.
And they're frying. In the city.
In, nothing comes out. No lift. The jam must
Dude,
be.
I gotta use the restroom. Oh my god.
Locked.
Over here. I can squeeze through to the other side.
Ow. Wait,
hold on. And there she goes.
Where did she go?
The enemy's
what?
Approaching.
She went nowhere.
What do you mean?
Just bleh.
The fight's coming to us this time.
It's like they forgot to enter the rest of the scene. That's probably a waste. Those are nice boots.
Why would your mother leave you like that?
She wouldn't. Or she couldn't have. I'm sure she had good reason.
Not ready yet.
Damn, mine's caving in.
wait a moment. I need more spirit. I must wait a moment. I'm not ready yet.
Over there, the hoist.
Hoist.
At last, I'll ride out. Oh, hell.
Don't click on that. Don't click on that. You have to come this way. This way. Well, I mean, talk to the guy, but don't go in that. We're gonna die.
Okay, hold on, I have to pee.
Yeah, me too. Oh my god.
Over there.
Hey, what's up, Kenny?
I need my allies to do that.
Later.
Oh, babe, babe, baby.
Hey, g'day.
How's it going, buddy? What are you doing?
Sergio, let's go. Sergio.
My allies must be here to do that.
Here, dude. You get to go come here. Where are you?
Hey, woman. 6:30, Kenny. Damn.
Well, it sounds like you're about to probably pass out, aren't you?
You sent. Only. She wasn't
I'm
sure.
I'm tired, dude.
She was a demon like the statue.
I'm trying to hit 5 hours on here.
It was a damn bloodbath.
The other woman, Venard, where
Shut
is she?
Shut it up. Shut it up.
She begged for
oh,
her
okay,
life.
I get you, Kenny.
Well, I spared her. Let her deeper in. Give up, girl.
You can hear? Do you
She's
usually
lost.
Meal prep, like, for, like, you dinner and stuff?
You must...
First time, how'd it go?
That sounds really good.
I must wait a moment.
Break those balls! One's gonna explode. Watch your health.
Perfectly used.
What?
Hold on.
Oh.
Alright. Time to take it off the grill and jump off. Dude! Nice!
Congratulations, sir. That sounds really good.
I love smoked pork. Sir, we need to go this way.
He got lucky. Oh my. Well, I froze him. Right before it smashed you. Oh my god. Look. A button right here.
Okay, hold on. Let me it's called the Black Lake. I have an ability, I'm trying to figure out what's next.
Uh oh, it's the boss. Boss dude. Here we go. Click on the button. Go like this. Go wow.
I did.
Did you see it?
No.
Okay. Oh, it doesn't let you, I guess. That's so weird. It only lets one person in the party do it.
That's weird.
What are we supposed to do? Search for deeper in the...
Ooh, Ganny, that sounds delicious, bro.
Oh, found it.
Sounds good, sir.
Yes, sir.
Who does that?
I must wait a moment.
I love barbecue.
barbecue, pulled pork, so anything, curious. Sausages. I love, like, beer broths. Why beer, what's it called? German beer broths. Broths? Yeah. And beer, like, and beer, you know what I mean? Just gives it flavor. And got it up. Get up. Sunday morning. What's that song? I'm fucked. Oh! Oh, God! Kurt, this is where we die. Shit, you're not hitting him! Oh, you're hitting that. Yeah, I think it's like... Dude, it's so much harder not having a skeleton. Remember, you're kind of like a far distance type person. I know, but... No, I'm not. I'm literally... See that? Just like that. I mean, I'm like, literally. You worry about a thing. My God, what is that? We survived that. Dude, we're gonna die at the boss. You understand that kick.com and steak.com will not win this. Like, oh boy.
Well, Kenny, it's whatever you want to do, you know? That's just do whatever makes you happy, man. If you feel like cooking direction is not what you want to do for a living, then don't do that. You can do it as a hobby. You can make videos on it if you want. Live stream it.
Yo, watch out, barrel!
Oh, shoot. And you can just do fun things on the side, and then if it suddenly
hold on,
takes over,
an ability.
You know, I don't know. Or you can just cook on as a hobby for fun. And not do it as a living. Yeah, because I'm the same way. I mean, I love cooking. I'm not good at it, but I definitely want to eventually be really good at it. And then just cook at home for fun. Because I enjoy cooking. I actually do like it. But yeah, I don't think I can do it for a living.
Curse this way. Go right.
Yep,
this way.
Yep. We're going back.
Yeah.
I've had it in like high school a couple times.
I must wait a moment.
Actually might be helpful. Nope, that's not it. No, did you tell what Kenny what we're doing?
I must wait a moment.
What? Did you tell Kenny what we're doing?
What?
Like, this is hardcore.
I think he knows.
Oh, okay. See how fast that was? God, if we didn't kill the mage person, we would have died. Yeah. We got this. Yes. Oh my god.
You've mastered your fate.
Why do we have to sweat like this?
But I...
Because our connection sucks. It's kick.com.
We can't lose our characters. SurgeonStake.com and I'm Kick.com, like our player names.
After this, we have to keep pace. We can't afford these two characters.
No, you change.
This way. Are you, dude?
I must wait a moment.
Are you lost?
No, I was
not
getting
ready
my ability.
Yet.
Thank you. Alright, here's one of the bosses here.
This barrier. It looks like the same kind of magic as before.
Come here.
I think I can dispel it.
That was crazy. I did like loops and everything.
I must wait a moment.
Okay, here's the boss. Oh shit. Hold on. Hold on.
They're in the Battle of Fame. We're in the Battle of Fame now.
I must wait a moment.
If we beat this, then we'll go on the Hall of Fame.
No, we already made it.
It must be from the escort vehicle. There she is.
Dude. I'm so not confident. Oh man, oh lord.
You must stop this.
I'm here, dude.
Look at the gift.
No, no, it's not about that. It's just
stay here.
Okay, get the succubus left, succubus. Left succubus.
Okay, fast.
Okay. Ow! Oh my god, this might be easier.
You won't take what's mine.
We have to do the same thing. Ow! This one. Or no, watch out!
Get away from that.
Oh my god, I'm kidding. Come here. This one.
I must wait a minute.
Ow! I'm so dead! I'm fucking dead! Christian, we need to be careful.
No, move back this way. Move back.
I'm crying.
Move back here. Stop pushing so hard.
Okay.
Just wait a minute.
See these blade thingies? Don't kill you. Sort of stick with me.
Go back! She's gonna explode again!
Stay with me, I'm the tank, remember? Well, I don't know what the fuck I am, but like.
No, she's gonna explode again!
Watch out. Stay here.
Oh my god! Succubus. This one, far. This one, on us. Here, I'm gonna freeze.
I'm not ready yet.
God damn it. I'm running into everything. I'm vulnerable. Oh god, when it's cracked like that, Christian, we're one shot.
Watch out. Zap.
Come on. I'm gonna freeze it. Come on. This one. I'm vulnerable. Go back. No!
I died! Can you revive me?
I don't think so. alive! You have to stay alive! You have to stay alive!
I got it.
No way.
No.
Alright, now... Fuck!
Your party must be present.
We go back. God damn it, dude. Bye-bye, kick.com.
No, I mean, you can still do kick, dude.
Oh. Do they... Can we...
Yeah.
What's a good character?
Dude, what happened to you?
Fuck it, dude. I don't know.
You ran into, like, all the arc stars.
Dude, I was so confident. I was ignoring my health.
Oh, dude. Man. I kind of like this grind though.
Sick. Oh, I love this mode.
It's like another way of like, cause he erases all the data, and you just go again. It's like a battle royale, kinda. It really is.
Yeah, I think so too.
It's just NPC, though. Damn, dude.
Fuck it, dude.
Oh, but I can still help you, though. That's what's cool. Is this your new character?
Come, I'll explain.
There you go. Accept it.
There is evil staring in the ruins to the north.
Kirsten, I think what we will do is probably just do level one, not veteran, because this is too hard. But also the challenge is to be hard, though.
Not while I'm in town.
How it is. It's more challenging.
Fire's looking good.
Could you protect?
This is literally the point of the fucking game, dude.
Hello, Kick. My name is Steak.com.
I don't know what I am.
I don't know, dude. That's a hunter, maybe? I don't know what the heck that is. I did scale down to you, so. But it's still OP because I have all the abilities.
Get over here, motherfucker.
Wow. Ooh, I got headgear. Oh, yeah. I don't know where you're at.
I'm barbarian. So maybe that
where are you? I can't find you.
Teleport to me. Why are you crying?
Oh, you're in the cave. This is more doable, though.
Oh my god, what a slap.
I'm not ready yet.
Chester. Nice. Ooh. Mystical Frost Nova, and then Arc Lash. Where's Arc Lash? Hold on, Arc. Oh shit. Arc Lash. Arc Lash. Arc Lash. Dude. It's purple.
I'm out of here.
Yeah, it's so OP. Because I'm caring, because Steak.com is caring you.
I know.
Yeah, I agree. Steak.com is doing the steak.
I need more fury.
Hot lag. Oh my god. I had to assume what that guy was.
I'm not ready yet.
Okay, where he went this way, I think. No. We have to discover this area. Yeah, Mama will always be in front, don't worry. No, you won't.
I don't
what?
Have enough fury.
Oh my god. Oh wow. That's pretty. Look at that.
Oh yeah. Dude.
Wow.
I'm out of fury.
This girl cannot die. Shaman went bye bye. Heal. Oh my god. What are you doing?
Have enough fury.
No.
I'm out of fury.
Mr. Beast. I mean, Mr. Bean.
What is?
The I'm golems asleep. When you hear him. Oh, yeah.
Slow down, dude. You know, I don't think I'm getting those XPs.
XPs.
I'm
right, Mr. Beast. Heck, you gotta speed up. Here we go.
I'm out of fury.
Jesus.
I'm not ready.
No. really like that. Even though you could die, we can still join.
Yeah.
It's not like we're in different servers. That's so nice.
I actually like a hardcore mode.
You've returned.
The old
lost souls. All of you.
I need more fury.
I'm not ready yet.
You are blessed like us now.
The way I talk.
I know, it doesn't look so. It just looks weird. It doesn't match. Yeah.
So maybe we just don't understand it.